Hi everyone, I'm Chelsea from Twinkl, and today I'm going to show you a maths puzzle your children will love, the Crossnumber.
Twinkl has a huge range of Crossnumber puzzles ready to print and go. They cover many different maths topics across all the different primary school ages. Learners should read the clues and complete the calculations to find the correct answer. They then add it into their Crossnumber puzzle grid. This would make a fun end of maths topic activity and would be a great maths homework activity too. The Crossnumber puzzles encourage children to check their answers to calculations, as they can easily spot when an answer is incorrect, as it will not fit within the puzzle grid.
To extend, why not ask your children to create a Crossnumber puzzle of their own?
Start by adding the numbers to the puzzle grid. This should be done very lightly in pencil, as they will eventually be rubbed out. Learners can make this as crowded or spaced out as they like. Next, learners shade in the squares which they have not used. They can also choose to outline the puzzle grid squares to make them extra clear, but this is optional. Children then add the letters to their Crossnumber puzzle. This is slightly different from making a crossword, where they would add numbers. Remember to tell children that the letter goes at the start of each new number, and they start lettering from the top of the page, moving down row by row. This is tricky and should be completed in pencil first. Now learners can write their clues. This is where the Maths Challenge extension comes in. This is a great activity to get learners thinking deeply about their maths, as they have already generated their answers. Now they must think of possible questions which could create these answers. This would make a great maths group activity, as they could collaborate to think of maths questions with each target answer. The clues should be arranged into across and down clues, so start by writing these columns. Learners should start with clue A. Applying their maths knowledge, children should write their calculations, checking they generate the correct answers to fit the Crossnumber puzzle. Once all of the clues are written, learners can rub out the answers and add some decoration. These could be easily photocopied for future lessons and fun maths revision sessions.
Thank you for watching, and I hope your children enjoy creating their own maths puzzles for kids. See you next time. Bye!